Okay, I'm just making sure. I hate this. One moment. Change this title. I don't know why, like the first time playing. Changes. What are you doing? Oh. I forgot to change. Take out earrings now. Yeah, the first time I play, it always keeps it the last thing I played, and I have to change it every time. There. Let's get started. Come on, take it to him.
You activated. Don't get killed.
All right.
Here we go.
I don't know why I'm hacking these things. I have so much money.
No!
location.
Received. Let's keep this by the boat, over. Dude is shooting at me.
Control. I've lost the target.
Okay, so while I upload last night's stream, for those of you who don't remember, we had the leader of Clan Kelly killed, or we have killed, the cop we were working with tried not to have her killed, but talked her into allowing Kelly's former slaves to butcher her, but she deserved it. As you know, anyone who's played this game knows that Mary Kelly is not going to face any bombs or anything. She was going to walk through. Hello. Right. I'm uploading last night's Fallout stream to... the... to YouTube so you can watch it later. One button. Yeah, ambient guy was shooting at people, so I knocked him the fuck out with my gun. Just like running around taking shots at me. So I had to do something. I'm trying to get up on this overpass so I can, here's something I'm looking for. Hold on. There's a pill with a mask on it, so... that's when I'm trying to get the mask. Thank you. It's a train track. I Buck mess. Everything seems to be good. I have iced coffee.
I'm here. What now?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious pills there. Have a seat and I'll bring back the distress signal.
Miss? Right, you've 5 seconds before us, snap whatever this thing is in half.
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device in CTRS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the fuck is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. Loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
Harry,
you got the attention.
Good.
Suppose that doesn't make sense. The bombing is reduced to escape a rando's first criminal off. Officers have arrested me, signaled to have been sponsored. My name is the shoot threat in the face. Free example. And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion security. I'm a suspicious terrorist. Your data has been compromised. The arrest for having naughty thoughts. So we have means of choosing which lethal motive. SIRS are flashing red, but this is just a stop. We would like to hear again from doing terrorist shots. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
That's not here, and it looks like there was an altercation.
SIRS, if you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
Target is gone. Disengage. Over and out.
Thank you.
That's scanning. Now return to the scene and I'll make you discuss what happened to our contact.
CCTV, data reconstruction in progress.
That appears to be our contact.
Jesus.
Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best, does it? This is a completely wet weapon, so he's still alive, but he may not want to be. They've taken off our IRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path on securing CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it. It looks like our contacts have stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
CTFAR, data reconstruction in process.
Our contacts are saying that they're switching vehicles to a Lewis pursuit, which is standard operating procedure for military bikes like Albion. Mercs? We thought they'd be serious. What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out where they're entering in an SIS whistleblower. I completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle, including it is a van.
What else?
Well, I could also mention that the minor traces of sound at the tire tracks indicate that there's been a construction site recently. But you know me, I hate to sound like a smart ass. I've been scanning nearby construction activity, and long story short, some sound is getting to the security camera that makes it torture room.
Let's see it then.
I'm not going to be able to do it. You're mad, sir. Please. If that beam keeps up, he's going to die, and we're going to have no idea why.
My coordinates now.
podcast, I was telling my family earlier that people consider stuff in Watchdog games to be futuristic, but it's really not. It's common, everyday, now stuff. It's just the way they use it is more futuristic than we do. Like, they have... we have some electronics attached to the internet, but they have all electronics. That's the only difference. Like, all this stuff can be done, actually done. I'll be right back. Go ahead and go to the restroom. Thank you.
Hey, relax.
I'm fucking dead set.
You called us.
Of course.
You shouldn't have come here.
No, I'm not sure.
Seriously, what are you saying?
Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto my FTP. It'll explain everything.
Hell, bitch, you're 11.
My name is Richard Gannick, and I'm an intelligence analyst. I've been zero-day on rogue service, which was framed for the moments to see. Now the murder of Blackmail, and any threatens which now somehow includes me. Alright, we'll see what Bagley makes here. Don't make me regret this.
That I can't promise.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
Wonder what Bagley can make of this.
Thank you.
got to escape the area, but... I'm not exactly sweeping the place, I'm just can't figure out how to get out now that I'm in there. I jumped down a certain area to get checkpoints, and now I'm trying to figure out how to get out.
Each choice means a good man trapped in a bad system. We should check his intel at least.
All right, one second.
Banks, check out his intel. And let's get everyone together for an hour about it.
Boy, this...
We can't see all of this. I don't like it.
We should walk away.
I beg to differ.
He needs our help.
It's not showing on
Here's the gist. Malice intelligence checked out. A rogue faction has been set for the government to consolidate power with the government. But now they are disbanding the order and they're blaming you. I believe these are the people who called Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they are the ring leader. And it might inspire a spirit of seeing things from the leader. Right. Stop the leader. Stop Zero Day. But where are you here now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected to Zero Day operations ordered 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet block depot. But it never left London, which Zero Day is planning upon when those earlier bombings look like on fire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flags are a common propaganda for death threats. Kill them and leave them in the rest of the line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both discover who's using Zero Day's restraints and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers and any connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on to observe.
So it's Malik's right. Zero Day has some kind of shadowy cabal of spies. Blew up half the city to take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful. I agree. You think they'd come up with something like another bombing? Bit of a double beat, isn't it? Sabine, do you think Zero Day is doing this because of us? Because we're standing up to them, you know?
I'd rather get blown up a thousand times than lie down just so some wannabe tyrants could stand on my face.
I'm here.
You're stealing Sir's personal dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they are stored in one central location.
Spying on spies. What could go wrong?
Sir's supercomputer called the Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like a noodle. If you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Instantly.
Jesus.
You can be horrified if you want, but it saves thousands of lives. Get access to a filter, and I'll provide you with the search terms.
on in real life? This whole being spied on thing? It's like... I think of it as like, I don't give a care. My life isn't really important. If someone wants to waste their time spying on any aspect of my life, they have problems. Your life is more boring than mine.
Very clear. Move on.
Everyday person like us, there's nothing special about it. Like, if you're gonna spy on us, you must have one boring ass life. To spy on a bunch of nobodies and stuff. It's like, they say it's about, a lot of people say, but when they're spying on you, it's about. People like us are pretty much nobodies. As people say, it's spying on us, it's about controlling us. But I do exactly what I want to do. We do exactly what we want to do when we want to do it. And so, if you want to watch me be boring. All I do is go to work, come home, play video games, talk to my friends. don't know, I find at least my life boring. Busted this building.
Searching for suspect. Retreat yourself. Engage my life for suspect.
Well, my life's boring because I live just an average Joe, everyday person life. It's just unlike everybody else.
Impressive. I can help break in because we're going to leave trail unless it's automatic. There are differing schools of thought. got the zero day dossiers. Now no one objects. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Well done.
See you later. Bye.